let's try that again. We're getting closer. We are getting closer. I can feel this. It's not impossible. It's just really difficult. It's almost impossible to do without power. Or default. Base. I'm not doing very well this time. I'm totally missing. Let's just panic. Let's panic. That's always a good strategy. Metal Man. Okay. Yeah. Let's go back to Airman. Did I just kill Quick Man or the other one? I killed Quick Man. Well, Flash is pointless now, isn't it? Alright, well. Come on, Crash Man, I can kill you too. Bubble Man! You would like the bubble can. Let's just start chucking Metal Man around. Metal Man has to be my favorite power, and it's generally most people's favorite power from number 2. It's an extremely versatile power, but not everyone is weak against it, or really weak against it. Metal Man is an extremely efficient power. You can fire 3 bullets just like Mega Man's gun, and, well, you use a very little power per shot. It's a nice ability. So, when people play Mega Man 2, they generally defeat Metal Man first, but you probably already knew that. Alright, let's begin. Enough of the talky nonsense. Enough of the talking. Alright, that takes care of Crash, Bruce, and now Quick. I could try killing them in a different order, but I generally kill them in order of whoever I can actually reach, because Flashman is constantly pushing me in the corner. Airman is constantly pushing me in the corner, and it's kind of hard to deal with that. Another good way to deal with this is to just kill Airman right away. What am I doing now? I guess Metal Man. How hurt am I? Probably gonna kill them. Maybe I can take one more hit, depending on who it's from. Okay, now I'm gonna heal. Yeah, Metal Man only hurts for one. I like Metal Man. It's good to get hit by him. Or at least he hit me for one last time. I want to kill Airman, but I can't reach him. Okay. Let's do something. Okay, heat does not work against Bubble Man. What did work against Bubble Man? I know Metal Man worked against Bubble Man. Okay, I'm screwed. I didn't do well enough there. I was close. I think I might have been able to do that time if I didn't lose track of my strategy. I kind of had a strategy breakdown there. I was close. Maybe I couldn't have done it, but it certainly was close. Oh well. Whatever Dr. Light gives me this time, it might be the deciding factor. Alright. Die, Quick Man. Or get severely injured, Quick Man. Okay, I'm really hurt. Let's heal. Bubble Man! That was not a good strategy. I thought maybe I can hit Woodman, but that really wouldn't have done that much damage. Oh well. I need more power, Dr. Light. Enemy invincibility, that's right. That was very useful. We could turn the enemy invincibility time off completely, but let's just turn it to short for now. Just for the sake of challenging. So what that means is, well yeah, they don't blink anymore. They don't have any invincibility time. I can just constantly shoot them as much as I like and deal lots of damage, but that would be too easy, so we're just gonna turn their invincibility time to a shorter amount. Okay, that's one down. I think Flash Man is invincible to Airman. I think I said that before, too. Crash Man time. Crash versus Flash. Alright, killed something, but who was that? I don't know. Oh, probably Quake Man. Right. Uh-oh. I'm about to explode. I'm playing a brinksmanship here, or blocking the edge, or... I almost died. We'll just say that. Metal Man time. Okay, I'm stuck in the corner time. Well... yeah, getting stuck in the corner is a big problem. I need to take down Airman, but Airman is hard to kill. He stays far away from me, generally. And also, Woodman's attack has a large area, so it gets deflected very easily. And I killed Crashman, so why am I still playing with Air? Okay, Metal Man time. Maybe I should be using Flash to try to get to Airman or something. That'd be a thought. Let's try that. Okay, I bumped into Woodman. That was Woodman. That wasn't a flashing spot. That was Woodman I just bumped into. That was sad. Comically sad, but sad nonetheless. That wasn't a flash spot. That was Woodman, you fool. Curse you, Woodman! Alright, that was one man. I'm being flashed, so I can't flash Quick Man. Quick Man does not like being flashed in the park or in the dark. I will kill you, Bubble Man! Or I will kill whoever I'm next to. Who am I killing now? Bubble Man! Okay, I just wasted some bubble power, but that's okay. Wasting is not that much of an issue. I'm stuck in the corner, so I'm going to die. Okay, I'm screwed. Throw! Throw like your life depends on it! Aww. It was a flash finish. There was four men left. Okay, I'm probably gonna need at least one more item, or at least a turn that hit life on nothing. I think we'll wait for another energy tank. That sounds like a plan. But I think that's what the next power-up is. Right, Flash. Not be flashed, Flash the enemy. Ow, don't stand in Flash, man. Flash the enemy. Okay, crash time. Crash course and crash. Man. That was an awfully stale joke, but a joke nonetheless. Bubble Man time. Go! Bubble power.